I Love My Mummy. Written by David Bedford. Illustrated by Brenna Vaughn and Henry St. Legere. One morning, little deer didn't want to play around his home anymore.
I want to see new things, he told his mummy.
Then let's go exploring, said Mummy Deer, and see what new things we can find.
This way,
said little deer excitedly, and he hurried ahead while Mummy followed behind, watching over him. Little deer hopped along the grass by the hanging willow tree. Then he slowly crossed the wobbly stones, watching the stream as it trickled gently beside him. Don't get your feet wet, warned Mummy.
I won't,
said little deer as he wiggled and wobbled. Little deer counted red and orange butterflies, then squeezed through thick, tangly bushes. Don't get stuck, warned Mummy.
I won't,
called little deer as he skipped out to the other side.
Hurry up, Mummy,
he called.
There's so much more to see.
Look, said little deer.
A hill that goes up to the clouds.
Is it too high? Said his mummy.
It's not too high for me,
said little deer, panting as he climbed step by step all the way to the top.
I can see forever,
cried little deer, standing tall on his tiptoes. His mummy stood close beside him, but little deer was beginning to wobble again, and suddenly,
whee!
Cried little deer as he skidded and slid, landing with a swoosh in a pile of fallen leaves. Are you okay, little deer? Asked his mummy.
Yes, giggled little deer, I am.
Little deer sat in the meadow with his mummy, watching the bees buzzing in the warm sun. Suddenly, little deer sat up.
Mummy,
he said,
which way is home?
He looked all around him.
I'm lost.
Mummy deer nuzzled little deer's nose. We'll soon find our way back, she said soothingly. We just have to remember how we got here. Little deer thought and thought. At last, he began to remember.
We came over the hill,
cried little deer, and he scampered back to the hill that went up to the clouds. Mummy deer helped him climb quickly to the top where,
yippee,
cried little deer, I can see the way from here. Little deer and his mummy skidded down the other side of the hill to find what came next.
We squeezed through the tangly bushes, little deer told his mummy, and he scurried back through the hole he'd made with his little tail wagging.
Mummy deer gave him a helping nudge.
Which way now? Said little deer's mummy when they were on the other side.
Little deer saw the red and orange butterflies and heard the trickling sound of a stream.
The wobbly stones, cheered little deer as he hurried across the stream. Don't get your feet wet, Mummy,
he warned. I won't, laughed Mummy deer. But who's going to be home first? Little deer knew the way from here. He ran as fast as his little legs would take him along the grass by the willowy tree until,
I'm home first, said little deer,
and he jumped and jumped all around his little yard. Little deer flopped down in the sunshine beside Mummy.
I love exploring,
said little deer happily,
and I love my mummy.
The end.